Nduduzi Mabeso, Salary a Deep City Elite. Nduduzi Mabeso is a celebrated multi-award-winning South African actor best known for his role as Suffocate Ndlovu on ETV's soapy Rhythm City. However, the drama series was canned this year after 14 years of airing. Nduduzi Mabeso is a seasoned actor who has starred in several movies and drama series Hotel Rwanda, Blood Diamond, Cry, The Beloved Country, Madiba Magic, Shaka Zulu, and Divide and Rule. However, on screen Rhythm City, Suffocate Ndlovu was dubbed as the King of DK. He used to run a bloodthirsty but cool gang. Probably Nduduzi will go into the grave with his Suffocate Ndlovu name. Well, in the mix of things, after the axing of Rhythm City, he bagged a leading role on Deep City. No doubt the new Mzansi Magic drama series has the plug. The new series has already made a name for itself amongst the best 2021 soapies. The drama series boasts of a seasoned cast that includes Dawn Thandike King, best known for her thuggish role on Yuzulo. Unlike on Rhythm City, Mabeso stars as Elliot, a low-level gang member. Well, he plays the strategic and dangerous Bra Elliot, the Gabhidia of Deep City, Mzansi Magic's newest and most thrilling telenovela about four girls thrown into a life of crime. From a young age, by their difficult circumstances. Obviously one would wonder, with his vast experience and craft, how much is he paid to keep us entertained? Deep City hasn't disclosed how much cast members racks in for their services. Salaries of actors vary with the production house, however salaries of the highest paid actors in the entertainment industry are based on variables such as show ratings, years of experience, and obviously craft competence. No doubt that Mabeso is paid a lot given his experience and craft. For his Elliot role, rumor has it that Mabeso is paid between R120,000 and R135,000 per month. Surely with this huge amount of money, it's hard to lure Mabeso away from Deep City. Apart from being in TV shows, Mabeso has also starred in various movies, among them being Hotel Rwanda in 2004. Catch a Fire of 2006, Miyako and the Stick Fighter in 2006, and Blood Diamond from 2006. Earlier, in 1992, he appeared in a theater production by the name Divide and Rule. Ndlovu has archived a lot in his illustrious career, which spans for decades. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.